If there's one thing that just about everybody in the Bay Area obsesses about, it's real estate. So one Bay Area charity is using our nesting instinct to its advantage by raffling off a dream home in order to raise money. In this real estate update, Crown 4's Maureen Kelly takes us inside the grand prize.
If you've been priced out of Marin County real estate, then you might want to pay attention, because a local charity is raffling off the chance to win this house for $150. And it's not just any house, it's valued at $2.1 million. And here's why. First off, there's this infinity pool heated with solar panels. Then there's the location, on a quarter acre up in the hills of San Rafael, with views of Mount Tam and the bay from many of its rooms, including the master bedroom, one of four bedrooms in the house. You can also see the view from the master bathroom, the living room, the chef's kitchen, and off the patio from the downstairs bedroom. It's a 4,400 square foot Craftsman built in 1910. It has been remodeled, but many of the original details were preserved. The proceeds of this raffle will raise money for Community Action Marin, an anti-poverty organization who runs 15 different programs in Marin County, like job training and mental health services. They hope to raise over $5 million with this raffle, a portion of which goes towards paying off the owner of the home and to the other winners of the approximately 350 smaller cash prizes, after which they hope to net around $2 million for the charity.
There is a catch. If you win and choose the house, the federal government's going to want about $600,000 from you. Or you can choose the cash prize, which translates into about $1.2 million after the government takes its share.
If they don't sell 32,000 tickets, then the grand prize comes off the table, and the winner will get a cash prize instead.